Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to show you how to fix Face ID not working issue after iOS 18 beta update. So guys, for this video to be very end, then don't skip any part of this video. So let's get started without wasting time. If Face ID is not working after updating to iOS 18 beta, then try these steps. And here are common Face ID issues after iOS 18 beta update include Face ID not recognizing or authenticating, Face ID not working with certain apps, Face ID not sensing across devices, Face ID not turning on or activating, and Face ID not detecting or recognizing. So first of all, restart your iPhone, because sometimes a simple restart can resolve the issue. Go to your mobile settings, scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on shutdown, and after 10 to 20 seconds your mobile will be restarted and your problem will be fixed. After this, ensure your face is well lit and recognized by the camera. Check for physical damage or debris on the camera or sensor. Disable and re-enable Face ID, trying a different angle or position for Face ID recognition, and ensure your iPhone is running the latest software. And after this, check for software update. Go to your mobile settings again, scroll down, tap on general. You can see that there are many of features there about software update in iPhone storage and so on. Tap on software update. Ensure if software update is available, then install and update your iPhone. And after this, reset Face ID. Go to your mobile settings, scroll down, and tap on Face ID and passcode. Enter your passcode which you use to unlock your iPhone and reset setup Face ID, and after this, reset Face ID from here. And after this, reset all settings. Go to your mobile settings, scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on transfer or reset iPhone, reset, tap on reset all settings. Enter your passcode which you use to unlock your iPhone and confirm reset all settings. Then your problem will be fixed, hopefully. If still not fixed, then perform a DFU restore. Connect your iPhone to a computer, open iTunes, and perform a DFU restore. Device firmware update. And after this, contact Apple support or visit an Apple store for further assistance. I hope guys you are really enjoying this video. Friends, if you have any problem, then please let me know in the comment box. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.